A professional fighter who started as a viral sensation has died. Kimbo Slice's street brawls in South Florida made him famous on YouTube when he thought of the professional organizations MMA and the UFC. The 42-year-old died after being rushed to Fort Lauderdale Hospital last night. The cause of death has not been released.